Hello, I'm Minh. I'm from Vietnam. My first impression when I come here is the environment, because I can smell maple leaf. It smells really good. And I love the air. It's really fresh. You know, the environment is really good. I love it. When I first met my homestay family, they are very friendly. They gave me tea. They talk jokes. And, you know, they made lots of good food. I love their food. And I really love my host mother. She's sometimes she drive me to my friend's house. She can sometimes help me with my homework too. When I first come here, I don't have any friends, but then I met some new friends and we spent lots of time together. We study together and we help each other a lot. Teachers in Canada, they are more helpful. They are friendlier. The system is really good. I love it. It's really suitable for me. Well, my first subject could be French, because I always want to learn French. It was my dream. And when I come to Canada, that dream has been come true. There are lots of people that can help me. Well, my teachers can help me, my friends, the counselors, and like everybody can help me with everything. So I have no problem at all at school. My favorite memory in Maple Ridge was Halloween, and you know, I dressed up as a Joker. It was really funny. It never happened in Vietnam before. I played trick or treat. I got lots of candies that day. I really love that experience in here, you know. I'm planning on graduate here, and I was planning on apply for university in here too. I think study in Canada, it's a right choice for me, because in Canada, I can improve my English. I become more independent. I can cook, I can do laundry, I can do stuff that I've never done before in Vietnam. So, you know, it's helped me a lot when it comes to improve my life skill. I love it. Hãy đến Canada học tập đi, bạn sẽ thích trải nghiệm này đấy.